The Martha Moxley murder story is a tragic tale that unfolded in 1975 in Greenwich, Connecticut, USA. Martha Moxley, a 15-year-old teenager, was found brutally murdered in her backyard on Halloween night. The investigation faced challenges for years, with several suspects, including Michael Skakel, a neighbor and a Kennedy family relative. In 2002, Skakel was convicted of second-degree murder, but the verdict was later overturned on appeal.